riches, as do other senior Nazis. Hermann Göring oversees the systematic plundering of occupied Europe. The private property of Jewish people in particular is taken without hesitation or compunction.
Look at all those wedding rings, files.
The limitless greed of the Nazis sinks to complete depravity as they use cries to remove gold teeth from Jewish people after gassing them to death.